Hey sirs, how's it going? It's Brad Whelan, also known as JimmyJ57, and I'm going to be doing another Origins tutorial today on shovels. So I'm going to be showing you guys where the shovels are, how to use them, and what you can get while using them. So the first shovel location will be right at spawn. So if you just turn right to the right when you spawn in that first room, there will be a shovel there on the wall. You can grab it. And then the second shovel location is over at the church. If you go down beneath the church, you got to kind of walk around the mud pit. You'll see if you start heading towards the church, that's like the only way you can go. You got to go down. And when you're searching down there, you'll see the tank. Just walk around the tank. And on one of the poles on the left side of the tank, on the opposite side, you will see a shovel there too. So there's another shovel over there, and you can have two shovels. You really only need two shovels. I think they're shared. Like, when I picked up a shovel, my friends had the little shovel symbol on their heads-up display, so I wasn't exactly sure if it's all shared or you have to get two. So we picked up two. I believe there's a third shovel location, maybe even a fourth. Didn't find those ones. We only played with two people, so we only really needed the two, but these are very helpful. So how you use them is basically starting just from going out from generator 3 or to generator 2, you will start to see these mounds of like skeleton bones, and like it's like a dirt heap with skeleton bones and stuff. And when you walk up to it, it says click X or square, whatever console you're playing on, to dig. So when you dig this, you can get one of five things out of here. So two of them are bad, three of them are good. Starting off, you can get weapons out of here. So you can either get the ballista. I saw the ballista. You can get the Remington, so that's helpful off the start. And you can also get the Mauser. Now, basically the Mauser is just your starting pistol there. But if you want to like pack a punch it in later rounds, so you can go back and get these dirt piles, because these dirt piles do regenerate over rounds, so you can pick up the stuff again, get more ammo. So if you want to either just get more pistol ammo off lower rounds, or you just want to get it later so you can pack a punch it, because it is an awesome pack a punch weapon. It's like 50 bullets and it has like an ACOG scope. It's crazy. Definitely recommend that. And then you can also get money out of them. So the Z symbol, like the zombies money symbol, will pop up out of the ground. You can get like anywhere from like $10 to $250, or at least that's the range I saw when I was playing. And you can get just a little boost of money. It helps you out just a little bit. It can maybe give you enough money to charge up a generator, something like that. And then another thing you can get out of there is zombie blood, but I actually thought it was magic at first that I was getting out of here, but it's only zombie blood. I'm pretty sure every time I got it, I only got zombie blood, but still very helpful, because if you're in a tight situation, you just dig up a mound and get zombie blood, then you can get out of there no problem for like 30 seconds you have zombie blood on. And next thing you can get out of there is actually grenades. So these aren't grenades that you pocket and then you can use. No, these are grenades that are already cooked and on the ground. So you gotta like jump away from there really fast so they don't blow you up and kill you, because that would suck to end your round by just digging up a dirt mound. And the last thing you can get out of there, this is another bad thing, is zombies. So you can pretty much only get one zombie. I'm pretty sure that's all I saw every time I did it, but it's not that big of a deal. You just kill that zombie, extra points basically. So not too bad, just get some extra points there, even though like it's trying to kill you, but it's all good in the end. These dirt piles are really, really cool. I think it's very helpful on the lower rounds, because I kept getting weapons like the Remington, the ballista, and they just helped out on lower rounds if I couldn't already buy them. Like the ballista off the wall at the start, it's only 500, so it's really easy to buy. But these dirt piles are very helpful and a nice addition to the game. So I hope you sirs like this tutorial. Please like, comment, and subscribe below if you have not already. And as always, have a good day.